Hello YouTube, in this review let us see who you get this Apple logo and this games logo. Oh, there. So its name is Glyphboard. You start it up. I have the link in the description below. And you hold this. Then he says copy, the smiley, then you go this, then paste, done, and you see this. You have the icon here. So, this is my review, how you get icons on your folder's name. So, I see you next later.